With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
The question says that if x denotes the greatest integer less than or equal to x, then the we have to find the value of 6 into root 6 plus 14 to the power 2n plus 1. So let us take this function as r. So our r is equal to 6 root 6 plus 14 to the power 2n plus. So now we can write this r as this expansion will have some greatest integer value, that is greatest integer of r, plus some fraction value, that is f. F can be any fraction value. This can be written like this. So from here our mod of r is equal to r minus f. This can be our first equation. And let us take another function f1, which is our 6 root 6 minus 14 to the power 2n plus 1, and this is between 0 and 1. So our 6 root 6 plus 14 to the power 2n plus 1 minus 6 root 6 minus 14 to the power, this is nothing but r minus f1. So let's solve this. The in the expansion of this term we have c0 6 root 6 to the power 2n 14 to the power 1 no sorry here it is 6 root 6 to the power 2n plus 1 plus c1 6 root 6 to the power 2n 14 to the power 1 up to so on minus c0 6 root 6 to the power 2n plus 1 minus c1 6 root 6 to the power 2n 14 to the power 1 plus up to so on. Now from here this term will be cancelled by this term as there is a minus sign, and this term will be cancelled by this term. So we are left with r minus f1 equal to 2 because this minus and this minus will become plus. So it is 2 times of c1 6 root 6 to the power 2n 14 to the power 1 plus c2 6 root 6 to the power 2n minus 2 14 cube up to so on. Now this is r minus f1 is our completely become even integer. We can see that it is a completely even integer, and from here our r is equal to even plus f1, and now from here our r is greatest integer of r plus f. So our r is greatest integer or of r plus f, and our f is also belonging from 0 to 1. So from this we can say that our f1 and f are equal. So from this we can say that mod of r plus f1 equal to even plus f1. So this implies that our greatest integer of r is equal to even. It is an even integer. Let's match the options. So our r is an even integer. Option number 1 is correct.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubtnet app today.